Well, everyone's always gotta love a good old shark attack. Oh wait, no wait, that's not at all, but people always say, run! I hate sharks! Why are we here, Steve Vail? Why are we here? I don't want to be here!
Steve Vail? Who's a Steve Vail? I've never heard of a Steve Vail
before.
You
know who Steve Vail is. So we're gonna be escaping the sharks, and ooh, you get to choose my boat. I have a rubber ducky boat.
Do it.
Yes. And, wait, I can invite other players to join. Captain Oblast.
Invite me.
I invited you both. Yeah! We got a duck boat.
All right, what can I buy with 130 shark tooth?
Probably not a duck boat. Actually, you might be able to. I don't know.
You can help Marlin find his dad, son, whatever.
Aww. That was a little blow.
Why would you say that about Marlin?
Oh, I fell in the water.
Wait, you what?
I got a harpoon gun. Jerm, you're not on your own boat.
Hi, guys.
Okay, I will drive.
All right, go. Wait, that's right, we got a gun. All right, I got
Shark bait's been released.
Can you upgrade the gun or do we all have the same gun? 10 bullets?
10 bullets.
All right.
You can get different guns, though.
You could buy a rocket launcher for 150, guys.
Wow, that's a big
one. So dark.
All right, guys. I bought a rocket launcher, but I think I can't use it till next round.
That ship is so cool.
Why is it trying to flip us? Vail, get us away from him.
Vail.
Vail! I thought you were supposed to be driving us.
Why do you sound like a rubber ducky when you're doing that?
Vail, get away from that ship, my man.
I'm trying.
He's trying to eat us.
Is the ship the shark?
Dude, I actually don't.
Watch out!
Is it? Is it like a skin for the shark? What are they? They beached the ship. They beached their ship.
Where
what is wrong with them?
Where's the shark at? I can't see anything.
Dude, what are they doing?
What?
Stop! Why are they harassing us? I hate this game mode already.
Guys.
We're drowning, Vail.
Flip us.
Vail!
Okay, here's what we do. We get out of the boat and we get on top and that's all we got to do.
I can't get out. Yeah, I'm glitched.
Press space.
I'm doing it, Vail. I'm stuck. I'm going to drown. Okay. Oh,
Jerm,
we got away.
You made it.
All right. Why is it so dark?
Oh, I don't know, but the shark's going to die.
The shark is at the other boat over there.
I hope it kills them. The guy was so mean. Why did he do that to us?
Well, this is where we live now, guys.
Yeah, apparently.
And
we won!
Died.
Somehow, even though we almost got eaten and flipped over and we were attacked.
Almost got eaten by another boat. Like,
I know.
Let's be honest.
Why would they do that to us, man?
They're a bunch of rude dudes.
I don't know, but I just equipped a rocket launcher.
Yeah, I equipped it too.
How do that?
Go to the store and then get shark teeth. Hoo ha ha. But since Jerm and I have played this before, we already had shark teeth.
Yes.
Oh, I can get a harpoon.
I like the duck boat the best.
You know what
guys,
I like best?
Can you let me out on a cage? I'm stuck.
No.
Viral infection.
What?
Whoa.
Oh.
Can you guys let me out of this cage, please?
What cage are you stuck in? Oh,
the cage that says
Steve,
cage.
We gotta let him out. We gotta help him out of the cage.
Okay, what boat we using?
Invite me, Jerm.
I
can we not
you,
do rubber ducky?
Yeah, I got
Thank
the patrol
you.
Boat.
Yeah, that got tipped over real easy.
Well, to be fair, you're not supposed to be attacked by your own other living people.
You're not supposed to be attacked by your mateys.
Yeah, ye should have backpedaled.
Yeah, ye should have backpedaled.
Chance to be the shark, 5%. Well, that's just a lie. I'm going to be 100% here in a minute.
Okay, here we go.
Ah, yes. A beautiful day. To shoot rocket launchers.
Watch out for that ship's
no,
back.
Oh gosh,
guys.
Yeah, the ship's back. The ship's back. How do I take control? Am I driving?
No. I'll stand up. There you go.
Full speed ahead.
Okay. Let's get away from that ship before it tries to flip us again.
Oh, gotta get
Sorry,
to my seat.
Rubber ducky.
Why did they try to kill us last time?
I don't know, but I think they're still gonna come after us.
Oh, we're gonna get very far away from them, Steve. Oh my gosh, are they chasing us?
I think they're coming after us.
I think you've got a fan.
No, he stops for the rubber ducky.
Okay. Wait, yeah, what is his vendetta? He's trying to flip the rubber ducky again.
Shark on the port bow.
No, we gotta save the rubber ducky. He flipped the rubber ducky. He just hates the rubber ducky boat.
Okay.
What is wrong with this man?
We're being chased
duck.
By a shark. There's a shark right behind us.
I know, but we have to pick up our friends. Wait, why is our friend so tiny? Oh, never mind. I'm just really zoomed out.
Oh,
get
man,
it?
He's not-
oh!
Run!
Just let us
run.
Get-
I'm dead. You know what that means, gentlemen.
Oh, I'm dead too.
Oh my gosh, it is very hard. Okay, this is very not fun to be the shark. I don't like this.
Oh my good. What even? Okay, I got my bearings.
I feel
now.
Like a predator missile from Call of Duty.
You're not wrong.
Oh god, don't. I hope you don't get this to record.
Oh gosh.
Like, this actually isn't that bad once you get the hang of it.
What do you know, Steve?
Yes.
Steve,
you guys are just lame-os. You don't know how to play
game-os.
Yeah, you don't know how to play game-os.
I know how to play game.
Where is this last person?
They're in the corner of the map. I see him. It's the pirate ship. It's time for our revenge, gentlemen.
Ravon?
It's time to get revenge.
They can't kill all of us.
Where in the world is this corner you speak of?
Oh, boost!
I'm trying to jump onto their deck.
Oh
my gosh!
We got this.
Their ship is just getting demolished.
Shark has killed everyone. That's right. That's what you like to see.
Let that be a lesson to ye. Yarg. Had to throw that extra one in there, guys. Do you think we're ever going to be able to survive?
I mean, we survived the first time, so.
Oh, they had a rock hopper penguin boat, but it's gone now.
Look, you gone up here yet, Jerome?
Where?
The lift?
No.
In the middle?
No. How do I... Oh, there we go. We're going up. We're going up to the great beyond.
All right. Join the boat. Jerm, what is this boat? You're really just going to hit us with the classic boat?
All right. I'll hit us with the fishing boat.
That's a dinghy.
That's the one right there. That's the one that you wanted to see.
What's wrong with the dinghy? All right, Steve, you haven't been a captain yet. Would you like to be the captain of this dinghy?
Yeah.
Yes.
Good. It's a fine dinghy.
Let me captain the dinghy.
All yes, right. The dinghy.
Be very weary of the pirate ship.
I got maybe this, guys. Don't worry.
Well, I guess we're not the duck anymore. I still want to know, though. Can we, like Vale, I feel like you're not appreciating the fact that this man just hunts the duck boats. He has some weird vendetta solely against the duck boat. Oh, God, they're here. Oh, I drilled him with a rocket in the face.
Right from the beginning? Really?
Steve!
That's not even my fault. He literally just spawned on us.
Oh, come on.
He spawns in the same place every time, and you just brought us to his spawn.
Really? You think I... Do you know where he spawns every time? Tell me that, Jerome.
Yeah.
Where's he spawn?
Literally directly below us.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah.
No.
Where'd he spawn last time?
He spawns across the water from us.
Jerome,
Ducky.
You see this over here, right? The boat that's just inside the house.
What you talking about? Oh my goodness, there's a boat in the house.
What? What is this? What is going on? I guess he just won?
Or he managed to glitch it in.
I don't know what it is, but there's no way he's gonna die. Look at him.
Yeah, his name's Red. I think that means that he's a survivor. I don't know.
I think he's definitely a survivor, and I think he just glitched it for the win. Well,
no,
yeah.
Weekly Wizard is the shark right now. Like, what?
This guy's definitely a survivor. He just straight up glitched it, and he's gonna win.
That is so cool. I'm not gonna
lie.
Oh,
wait. No, I see what Vale's saying. Weekly Wizard is the shark.
Is that how the shark works?
What? I feel like we're getting way too much insight right now. And look at him. He's just standing here now. Steve, so this man that I'm standing on his head, that's the shark.
Yeah.
Well, what is he doing here?
I mean, obviously his character is... He's just having fun, man. Wait, do you see that smile?
That was awkward. Steve, don't tell anyone of my crimes.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
All right, guys, I'm feeling it this run. I really think we can pull off the clutch victory. We just gotta be smart.
You feeling
smart.
It now, Mr. Krabs?
We gotta be smart. Uh-oh. So who was the best sea captain? I think Vale was the best captain.
Jerome, I'm about to fall through the sky.
Boop. You are? Wait, what? Wait, where are you?
Oh, you're not even here.
Wait, what? One Titanic? What? This is cool. Okay, never mind. I guess we don't have to decide who the sea captain is. Well, there's one of the sharks. And then here's the other one. Please
I hope
be.
It's you, Jerome.
Please be Steve. Please be Steve. Please be Steve. Please
be Steve. Weekly Wizard again.
It's always this guy. Well, I got a rocket launcher. Whoa. I wonder if anyone's
this
actually
thing
the
is
captain.
Huge.
Wait, I see the captain steering wheel up there. Oh my gosh. We got to try and find a way up. I want to steer the ship. I want to steer the ship.
Yeah.
Come on. Come on.
I heard the best course of action is going to be to get as low as possible on the ship. They'll never expect that you're down there.
Wait. Guys, I took the Titanic! I'm driving her!
Yeah!
Oh my gosh. Prepare to be boarded!
There's a lifeboat.
I'm not sitting.
Someone just used the lifeboat.
Steve, I'm gonna crash this out of the main island.
No!
Steve, we're going to safety, bud.
I'm going for a lifeboat.
Vale, I'm gonna crash this on the main island, okay?
Hey, Steve.
Yeah?
Steve, over here.
Where's over here?
To your right.
Oh, hey.
Don't worry,
guys.
I'm not
going down without my ship.
Here we go!
What?
Oh. Well, that didn't work out the way I wanted it to. Guys?
Yeah, no, it didn't.
Guys, okay. The shark is, I don't like this
one bit.
The
shark definitely took a nibble out of our ship, I'll be honest with you.
Yeah, yes, he did. So is this what happened to the Titanic?
Yeah, sharks. Well, we just lost a rando. They got out of their seat. Yeet!
Don't worry, guys. I will steer us to safety. Also, we are taking on a lot of water.
Yeah, we are.
Are we sinking?
I mean, half of the back end of the ship is gone.
Okay, I think it's time to bail.
I think we... Wait, no. I thought we were beached for a second. I'm trying to beach us, but it won't work.
Don't worry, I'm using...
No, Vale, you're not going to leave us like that. He just took the raft, the dinghy, Vale. The last dinghy. He just left us.
I offered several times to take you with me.
Vale, no!
Vale, I don't want to alarm you. There is a shark chasing you.
Vale, one of the sharks peeled off after you.
No, Vale! Jerome, we got to turn around.
I'm trying, Vale. Are you dead?
No, I'm alive! For now!
We're come get you, Captain Oblastum!
Woo! I'm dead!
No!
We lost him.
We lost Captain O. Also, Steve, we are definitely taking on water.
No, I think we're fine, to be honest. I mean, we're just missing half our ship, but...
The ship is,
And we're a little sideways, but everything's fine. There's two sharks chasing us, bud.
Well, as long as you're confident in our ship.
I'm gonna need you to pick up the speed.
This is as fast as the Titanic goes, Steve.
I need you to pick up the speed. The shark's coming.
Do I need to tell you what happened to the actual Titanic, Steve? Okay.
He's going to get us. We're going to sink.
Well, I can only go so quick. I'm trying. I'm still kind of shocked that it lets me even drive this thing in the first place.
I'm on the wrong side of the boat, too, so I can't even shoot the sharks.
Oh, no. Well, hey, the shark...
If you guys pass by this island, you'll be able to see me on your right.
Hi, Vale! He took all the lights off the side. The shark took our lights. I know, but now it's not as festive.
Jerome, we got a serious lean going on right now.
Well, yeah.
Captain Jerome, you only got to do 40 more seconds.
I think we might actually survive.
Don't you jinx us!
Oh no, he's about to hit the front of the ship. I don't know what's gonna happen if that happens. Keep speeding away. Oh my god. Oh, that was a heavy hitter. Oh!
Jerome,
we're leading!
Turn.
I'm trying, Steve! I'm trying!
Beautiful, my friend. Congratulations,
Steve,
I
have no control over what's happening.
I have lost control of the ship.
It's not up to me. I don't have any control over the ship anymore, Steve. The structural integrity is gone. 4, 3, 2. We did it!
Oh my goodness.
I think we're still alive. Yeah!
I'm underwater now.
Captain Jerome.
Yeah? Have you been in this cave over here?
The cave?
There's a cave.
Where?
Follow me.
I'm coming, Vale.
Over here.
Yeah. Whoa. What's inside? Whoa, he's creepy. Oh! It's a shark painting.
Then it just goes back outside.
Aw, boo!
I,